Hello YouTube, this is Grimaldar, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to make a very small, compact, adjustable and toggleable piston clock. It uses a lever to control it, and it's adjusted by this repeater. It's very easy to make. All you need is 4 blocks with 3 pieces of redstone on them, like so, a repeater, a torch, a sticky piston here with a block, and then a lever. Clocks are useful in many redstone contraptions that need fine timings.